recording go. And away we go. I'm gonna put it on autoplay because I'm gonna eat a moose. Oh, I don't really do mooses. Yep, everybody's all good. Man, I can't wait for Gaio to have a good time. I can't wait for Gaio to get into a fist fight with Ash and lose. Yeah. Shana even managed to persuade him to surrender. I'm pretty sure she went, if you don't surrender, they're gassing and killing everybody. Or just played them the footage of Gulland and going, I don't care, I'll blow everything up. Go sort out the cross gate. But a tedious man arrives. Episode 46, Demonic Castle, appear! Here it is. Okay, dark brain shithole house. Yeah, that's exact. Like, I really want Ashen to be OG Buster Machine number 7. Just a tiny lady running around beating the shit out of people. Not Raw wants to talk. I'm Skull Knight, welcome to my crib. You know what? I don't want to see his race car bed. Let's launch some objects. Ghosts! Oh, I'm pretty sure the ghosts are at the back of the fence as well, aren't they? Because they're shitheads. Launch. That's nerds. This is the place where the magic happens in everything. Oh no, they're combining. It's never too early, Miles. It's never too early for long release. Fine. Probably because we're near the cross gate, yeah. Oh, look, it's the Dingus Patrol. These jokers are lining up for me to bop them. Thanks to you, having to go beat up those guys. You bought us some time, and now they're not in the way. Ha 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 ha. You'll figure it out. Roger. These are easy meat. Feet and feet on my plate. Dabbity dabbity boo. Fucking dabbity dabbity. Shit catchphrase of. Gonna lick the plates clean. Let's go, fat man. And off they go, holding Ali's guy's hand to skip away. Need to get over here. Whatever, dude. This is like the second easiest stage in the game. Oh, it was on the last one. Right, I'm gonna put this shit in the bin and then I'll be back. Right then. Let's go, Chris Man. So we got Ariel. Like, I'm pretty sure we have done out of the air in it. I think we did out of the air in the old Titan, but not this. Yes. Maybe our land had a backup. What a world we live in. And the SR point is blow up, yeah, defeat all the ghosts within 5 turns, which... no, I believe our van is locked to the thing. These dudes always open with a rocket punch. So, there's ghosts. So there's that dude. That dude. That dude, yeah, so... They're spread out, but mostly still around the castle. That's fine. You are super, super powered right now. Because you fucking died. Twice. Oh, because I was like, wait a minute. But it's because I did charge instead of quicken. 9. Whatever buffs the ghost, right? There you go. She finally matches him in speed. As a fucking plane. Nailed it. Mm-hmm. sure. God damn mad bit.
イリシエの回線を戦い抜いた我が愛機、そうそう傷つけられません。
Yeah, the full upgrade raptor could keep up with the plus one move for sure. I mean, you're asking for trouble here, buddy. Why even give this thing fucking hands if you're gonna have the sword come out of a hole without it touching anything, and then it has to do weird shit to shoot as well? Give it gun arms instead. Calvina over there. Can't even hit shoot. So a pile of shit are you? There's a Silium. Fucking garbage. You still not ripped enough out, man? So, even the old hoot and all that. Right, let's find out what area is called then. Well, that's what game she's from, so I mean, alright. Big funny one.
Target
Yeah, it was pretty stuck in Ashen Agree. Maybe. Maybe they got a different one for another thing. Well, they're not gonna kill this dude, so it doesn't matter. I just wish I ever got the other Ashen thing. The video I saw, she did it for Axel. So, like, it might just be Harkonnen and Axel she does it for, but never fucking got her to do it for Axel. Lucky we'll get the bot. Yeah, I mean, or just because it's Calvina doesn't really damage, so luck hasn't anything to do with it. So, start the murder of that dude. You already murdered that dude. Getting hurt again. Who would have fucking predicted that? Bum, 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 bum. Can't wait for Baron Doban. Baron Doban, D-Van Kalem, and Gunlay on all together having a good time. Oh, I can't wait for Gunlay and we're like, wait! You were made by Izuruki Industries? No. No, I'm... Yeah, we thought you didn't look anything like a lion level. Get him, Gento. Or you could fucking not. I mean, that's fine too. Get him, Lafina. And someone who's asleep. Boys will start to get wild on this thing. Okay, yeah, he doesn't have full block this time, like I'm used to it, you know, full block. So, bad times ahoy. Run away with the spinners, get him. Nice work. You did it. I was just... brilliant. Yeah, I want them to do the supersonic breaker, but they need 120 will to do it, and they will always die before that happens. There you go, because she can't do the... She can only all attack after moving in plane mode.
Well, all it's got is all attack.
Ooh, how about this missiles and railgun. Actually, you could put someone who's shitty at melee in the Wild Raptor, because fully upgraded it can do any move post-movement. And its best move is, like, ranged. Like, Ivis could go in it. Because it would be hella upgraded and dodgy and good times, right? use up the juice so he doesn't have to, because you've got regen. What about if instead of that move you did this move and then you get lots of bops between you? Oh, look at that, you guys. Oh, didn't get one. Oh, they're not gonna get the live Gaos. Because they're far too ripped. I mean, if they're not gonna be nice. Yeah, go on, because that dude's a fucking asshole and he's too strong. So he deserves to get Black Hole Buster down. Go on then. Yeah, so we get one of them. I don't even think it's the one that Araceri had, which had had blue highlights. Yeah, Micro Tesla Drive missiles. It's got the rail gun that it can pop out of its wing bits. And then the supersonic breaker. The supersonic breaker actually looks really good. Just never seen it, because I... You either kill them before they hit 120 will, or Araceri didn't fucking bother. You just murder them. Oh my god, Ratzel. 13k crit ain't bad. Go big on this dude. He's a shit. Yeah, and you see the bits on the wing? They fold out and are holding a gun. Big money, 20% more money. To realize our greatest wish, I'll summon more huge piles of shit. Get out of the way, yeah, you big glass flake. Oh, double light Gaos. Oh, shit. Yeah, go on. She just deleted that weird little plane. Can't believe there's so many bad dudes. Can't believe Crystal Dragoon is trying to fight me. Okay, that can't even fucking do it. Never mind. I was like, hell yeah, let's do the all attack, but her all attack is so specific. It's like 3 to 5, I think? Like, yeah, 3 to 4. At least it's post-movement, which makes it, like, easy to use. As long as you're at that exact range. I think Russell is the only unison dude who's good at, melee. Shine is good at defense, and I think she leans slightly towards melee. Russell is even more defense than melee, but less dodge than she is. I think Carla is like 2 points more melee than she is ranged and defense. And Sally is range and dodge. Look at this shit, why are they so rude? Also, remind me to check Alvan if I can swap him around after the stage, because you might be able to put him in the Custwall, maybe? That dude is fucking dead, by the way. Nope. Not fighting ya. I want the Toonie to get him. Thank you very much. Sure, you can get away with that, actually. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Yeah, no, these things will fight us. Yeah, do your free moves. Because these things are garbage. Shitty chest laser as ever, the old Mega Smasher. You don't need to do that big move. You can both do your weakest move, I'm pretty sure. Are they coming out hurt as well to make it even more stupid? That can't be right. Yeah, I guess they're coming out hurt. Coming out hurt and with only 5,000 health. Van's running out of juice. Cheers, what you got. So what's Arya like with the old ball? The old ball and chain. He didn't say nothing. Yeah, he's the night foul. Because it's ammo based. Meanwhile, our man, out of juice. Go on then. Show me your skill. Oh, he's gonna storm reef kicks you down the hill. Not as powerful as the legendary dragon of Chinese lore that we murdered last time, but sure. Sure. I guess I'll let... Yeah, so he does have energy regen. Medium. Refocus, refocus. He's out of ammo on that though, so. Oops. Get him, Ibis. And that time Shu didn't get to go again. So I don't know what the deal is. I don't know why sometimes you go again after a rap attack and sometimes you don't. Just no idea. Carlo is confident in their ability to blow that dude up, which I mean, they did, so. Get on with Dunia, don't fuck it. God, this fucking dude. I totally forgot they had that because it's been so long since we fought this shitty ghost. Away from being aced. It's fucking plain. Shit on you too. These rude boys. free move to get him. Free move to get him. You know what, I wasn't expecting Kai to do the big damage to those guys, but he did, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, these two. Don't join in, Coda, it's fine. You don't need to waste any more juice. These rude dudes attacking without strike and getting it and just rubbing the salt in my pretty wound. I should just stop fucking it, Toma. Just fucking it a little bit, but it's alright. You can fuck it a little bit. I was gonna say those guys better not have support defense, because that would be really irritating. Go again. Could have just done this free move. Bullets being sensible with energy, unlike me. I don't think the boost knuckle's gonna cut it though. Yeah. It's your night foul. He won't. Shield Night Foul. He will go and claw because it's free. So he can build up his energy a little bit. Rain slash ripper that dude. I'll get him equal PP at least. He doesn't do shit, he just sucks. Poor Crystal Dragoon. Nope. The Toonie's gonna get him. He's gonna get him, Kasua's gonna dodge. That's how ridiculous I'm feeling with him. Toya's gonna step in to defend Zengar, sure, if you say so. I'm pretty sure these two have got good, I was gonna say. I hope they don't get that dude. They're two weakest moves, but I getting all of this shit? Not kind of like this. Rats will definitely kill all these guys, because there's no way he doesn't, because he's too strong. You can arm gun. You can... Kaiser Boomerang. The only way... Oh, that dude double imaged both of them. What a shitlord. He's doing the same thing where he breathes fire and fucks it. Classic Crystal Dragoon. I've seen Latuni do the Sonic Rider Sonic Speed Demon. I should have done that with Mai in front, so then Toonie could get these and they'd be able to bounce around a lot more. She would have got an extra pop out of it, I think. Yeah, she would have got an extra pop out of it, that's fine. So she's one away from being aced. This is our good friend, Alfimi. Yeah. Assist attack final damage plus 10%, assist defense final damage minus 20%, but she doesn't have assist defense right away. So she's really good, like, she's super tanky, she heals herself, she's just dead good at it, she just doesn't come set up to do it right away. At least Excellence 20% more assist attack damage is, she starts with assist attack, so. Hey, weirdos. Is this one dude, all the way back there? Ibis wants as many bops as she can get, because she's going to be the one who's going to be the shittiest next run. We did it! We got all the ghosts, and now there's just this dipshit left, and he's also already nearly dead.